You want to make sure that you hear that pop sound. Hear that?
All right. What that is that's that slide going all the way down to the bottom of the carburetor. That means the throttle is closed, and that's what you want. Turn the bike up and it going wide open throttle when it first fires up. If you verify before you ever try to start it, you know that carburetor is closed.